boys and girls, this week's habit is habit number 5. Seek first to understand, then to be understood. This means that you listen before you speak. You listen to others without interrupting, and you raise your hand when you want to speak and you wait to be called on. You don't shout things out, and you try to understand the way that people think and feel, even if it's not the same way that you do. So this week, try to be a good listener.